Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I hope all of you are having an amazing day today. I am back with another skincare review for all of you guys. This is not just for girls, even guys can follow this. I always keep saying this that boys should do skincare. It's really cool, okay? So today I have my favorite skincare products for you guys, which is under 500 range. So all of these products will be ranging from between 200 to 500 rupees. There might be some products which cross the 500 rupees range, but right now they are on sale on Nykaa in the hot pink sale, so you can go and shop from there. And yes, this video is not promoted or sponsored by Nykaa. I'm just saying it that the sale is there. The sale is amazing. It's going to be there from the 23rd to the 27th of this month. So go check it out. All the products are really, really at a very good price, and there's huge discounts on everything. So without my too much rambling, I think we should just start with the video. So this video is going to be divided into two parts. I will be talking about moisturizers or face creams, and then we will move on to the face oils. I also wanted to include face washes into this video, but I just realized that my list for face washes under rupees 500 is so huge, so I'll do another video for that altogether. But for today we just have the moisturizers and the face oils. Okay, so first we start with the moisturizers. The first product that I have is the Garnier anti-age wrinkle lift up cream. I will link the photo somewhere over here. So I have used this product so much. I don't have the product right now because it was over and then I moved on to something else, because I was using it for a very long time and I thought I should just change. But this product is amazing, okay? It is priced at rupees 260 only. Like, you get a huge tub for 260 rupees. And right now it's on sale on the Nykaa Hot Pink Flash Sale, and it's only for rupees 208. So go check it out, pick it up. This product is good for girls and boys and men. Not girls and boys, actually. It's good for men and women. Starting from the age of around 27 to onwards, there's no two. But yeah, if you are around 25, 26 and want to start investing in good anti-aging products, this is the cream for you guys. Obviously, it's not very expensive. It's very affordable. You can go and try and pick it out, and it's amazing for you guys. The next product that I have is a Pond's Light Moisturizer, which is recently launched in the last year, I guess. This product costs rupees 299, and right now even that is on sale, so you can go and check it out on Nykaa. I'm going to be saying this a lot, I think, but yeah. So this product is it's very non-sticky, very non-greasy. It is so light when you put it on your face. It is perfect for this humid climates, and especially if you're living in a hot city like Mumbai. It's a perfect moisturizer. You won't feel like you have anything on your face, but it is so nourishing, and so you just feel, your skin feels glass-like. And mainly, I very strongly urge all my men viewers to try this product out, because my husband uses it and he loves it. He uses it on a daily basis, and then something tragic happened and the lockdowns happened and the moisturizer just remained in our office desk. So it's there, it's lying there, but I have the photo out here for you. And trust me, this product is amazing. So you have to go and try it out. So the next product that I have is the Mamaearth Anti-Pollution Face Cream. It looks like this. This is a mini travel size tube, which I got as a sample pack when I bought some other Mamaearth products. But I can't recommend this product enough, because when I went to Thailand, I used this, and me and my husband, both of us used it obviously. And it was so good. It felt, again, this cream is very light. It is not very drying. It won't feel greasy or not, because okay, even when we went over there, it was like really hot, and this cream did not melt me or feel anything. Like, I have like 10 layers or something. It was amazing. Another best part about this product is that it has turmeric in it, which is very good, and it has so many antiseptic properties. It's so good for your skin. It also has good sunscreen properties, but I don't think this has any sunscreen SPF in it, so I won't recommend it as a sunscreen for you guys. But yes, it is a good moisturizer. This one retails for rupees 349, and you get like an 80 grams tube for that price, so I recommend this highly as well. Now moving on to category number two, and that is facial oils, whatever. They are the oils that you use on your face, and I love these products, okay. when you apply your moisturizer, just go and apply 3 drops of this face oil, any face oil I mean, but just apply it and then your face feels so nice and moisturized and it's like all glossy and skin like. So without too much of rambling, we'll just move into the first product. So the first product that I have is the Unlock Mixify Turmeric Brew. This is how the bottle looks like. It is so cute, it is so orange, and this smells like turmeric. Because I think it has a lot of turmeric. I'm almost towards the end of the bottle. I just have like this much left. I love this product that much. I love this product so much. Two things about this product. It has turmeric in it, which is amazing for your skin. And even after you apply it, it does feel a little greasy. So I recommend using this in the night. Like you just wash your face in the night and before sleeping, apply 3 drops of it. And this is an amazing product for people with acne prone skin, sensitive skin, dry skin, yes, oily skin. I would recommend you to stay away from face oils altogether because they tend to get a little greasy and you may not be so comfortable with it. But except for the oily skin people, this product is amazing for everybody. And I'm telling you, this product is the product to go for if you have acne prone skin. And guys, even guys can use this. Like, come on, men, skincare. Include this in your product and in your skincare regime. This product retails at rupees around 549-550, but currently it's on sale on Nykaa, so you can get it for 490 rupees. So yes, that's kind of a cheating that I did, and we've included this over here in the below 500. But yes, you will totally love it. So it comes with this pump. Most of the oils come with this pump dropper kind of thing. And you need to shake it well before using, okay? Because all the haldi and the turmeric goes down. So it has this pretty yellowish color. Can you see it? You just take 3 drops and you apply 1 drop here, and then just go and massage it into your skin. And you're good to go because it is amazing. Men, please give this a try too. It is amazing for you. So the next product that I have is not a single product. I have this one right now. So it's a Nykaa face oils. The one that I have is this 24 karat gold oil. This one retails for 999 rupees, but I have used other Nykaa oils and all of them are amazing. There are a lot of oils from in the same range which cost around starting from 500 and they go up to 699. You can give those a try, and they have it in different skin tones. You have them for oily skin, you have some oils for acne prone skin, you have specifically oils that target anti-aging. So you need to give those a try. But I just wanted to show this and include this oil in the video because they all come in these pretty bottles. They have the colorful bottles, but the Nykaa oils are a must try because specifically they are very, I don't know what they do, but they're not very greasy. You know, you just apply it and you won't feel that you have anything on your face. Like, see, I'll just show you 3 drops of these. So it's like very runny consistency. It's not very oil like, and hence you don't feel that it is too greasy on your skin. And then you just blend it out and that's it. It just goes. It's gone and you don't even feel like you have something on your face and it's not irritating. So that's why I like them, and they smell amazing. I don't know, this one smells like orange. So go try those out as well. They have those oils on sale as well today. So the next product that I have is something that you use as a spot treatment. It's a face oil, but you do not use it directly on your face. I'm talking about the Aroma Treasures Tea Tree Pure Essential Oil. It is this one, and I don't think this one has a dropper right now. It just comes with this kind of tube. So you just put 2 drops on a cotton, and if you have an acne prone skin or if you have a breakout, even if it's like an occasional one or something, you can just directly put 2 drops on a cotton ball on anything, basically on anything, and just dab it on the part where you have a breakout. And it is so soothing and cooling. It will reduce the darkness, it will reduce the redness and overnight, and in the next day you can actually see the difference. Obviously it won't take away the acne that or the breakout that you have, but it just works well to reduce the redness, and the irritation comes down. So tea tree is also known, it's like an amazing product which is used in a lot of products these days, for skincare, for your hair care. So the other uses of this oil is that you can even blend it with some other carrier oil. Say if you have a coconut oil or you have any other vegetable oil, you can just add 2 or 3 drops of this to that, and you can use it as a massage oil. Then you can even add it to your coconut, any hair oil that you use, just use 3 or 4 drops of this and mix it up and then heat it and use it as a hair care oil because it will help with your dandruff and hair fall. So yeah, it has multiple uses, so give this product a try too. It's an essential oil. This ranges for when I bought it back in the year, I bought it around a year back and it costed $237 then. It should be the same range, same price a week. You can go and check it out on Nykaa again, you will find it. And this is also available on Amazon, it's available on Flipkart, Purple, it's available on everywhere. Basically, Aroma Treasures is just everywhere. You can give that a try too. So that was all for the video today. I hope all of you guys enjoyed it. And I strongly want to tell this to all my viewers and anybody who's watching this video basically. It's skincare is not just for girls and for ladies. Men also should have their skincare routine. I strongly ask my husband to use skincare. I ask my dad to use it and I think they are loving it. It's such a good thing. It is nothing to be shy of or ashamed of. It is just be proud and use it. It is good for your skin. It is going to help you in the long run. So yes, this video is not only for the girls, it's for my men audience as well. And all of these products that I've spoken about can be used by both the genders, non-genders, whatever, can be used by everybody. It is not just for women or for girls, okay? So that I just wanted to put it out there. Second thing that I wanted to tell you guys is that the links for all these products will be in the description box below. These are affiliate links, obviously. It's not going to charge you extra or it's not even going to give you an extra discount or anything if you use these links, but it will definitely help me in supporting my channel, in supporting what I do. So if you want to buy these products, do click on those links which are mentioned in the description box below, and it'll be easy for you. You don't need to go and search out, and like there are so many sites these days. Just go click on the link and help yourself with these products and help me also to support my channel. So that is all for today. I can go on talking for you guys like for the whole day, but we will just end up the video right here. I hope you guys have a good day. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe. I'm gonna wait for 5 seconds, okay? Go subscribe button, subscribe it. Did you do that? Thank you if you have done that. If you haven't, still you can support me by just watching my channel, and it would be helpful if you do subscribe too. And don't forget to like and share. Also comment down in the comment box below what kind of videos you want to see next. If you have any other better products which can be included in my upcoming video, and I will do that for you guys. Until then, toodles, bye, ciao, see you all.